And if you guys like, just like the video. If you're new, subscribe, because you gotta hit that bell because I upload some link videos. Yeah. And I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, I'm really like playing Snipers now. I don't know if it's gonna be good or not. It's my first time playing it. I'm lying, it's not my first time playing it. Like my second. Hopefully I get this dub. Me and my cousin is in a bit of competition. See who could get like promoted first. Like the videos. As long as nobody got hunter rifles. Oh yeah, I always stay with a captain. Crossbows. Did I see my first kill? Building all the way up there. I'm not gonna rush it. I'm just gonna wait for the building to stop. No, I'm gonna be a walker's nest. Doing something bad. I'm gonna break this out down. Let's go. Better not be sniping at me. They think I'm playing. How am I supposed to play with somebody that I really don't even like? I'm really supposed to have 4 kills. I was thinking about doing that too. I'm trying to tell you, he hit me though. I put fear into his heart whenever. When I broke that roof. I mean, when I broke through his building, I put fear in his heart. I seen that too. Really up to me. Do I want to push him or do I want to stay back? Or I really feel like pushing this person right here. Which I don't do is play smart. I don't like when people hit me. I don't like when people hit me now. This noob needs to stop building. I know it's not a noob, but still. I could use that silly one. I could use that kit. Not right now, but when I get closer, like, tilt it tight. I'm not gonna go for that supply drop, because what's the point? I was eating this game. He thought he's trying to horoscope me and everything. I just had to put him in this place. If I get hit once with a bolt, I'm only at. Oh, never mind. I'm dead. If I get hit with a bolt, I'm dead. Because that's 105. Yeah, so I'm dead if they hit me with a bolt. And I'm dead if they start to touch me. He ain't got 3 medkits. I don't got no mats. I'll be farming mats while I'm running away from the storm. That just takes so long. I He made a mistake. He done made a mistake. Putting up on me like that. Right, boy? If you thought he was about to win against me, you thought wrong. See, that was the smartest thing to do right there. Cause he had another medkit, and I had another medkit. I mean, I will use a semi, but then, why would I use a semi, you know? So I gotta get out the storm, run more. So I gotta use another one of my medkits before I get too low and I can't use them. Anybody could come anytime, any second, so I just had to use that. Get myself up out the storm. Then keep these medkits in hand. Cause I already got shield. I'm not worried about getting touched. They touch me. And they just got shit. I'm only gonna have one medkit. And that's gonna come to use too. Cause I gotta use this one. Cause I'm not finna just get hit once with the gold and die. I'm gonna just get this up so I gotta have more. Ooh, that's not close. Up there. I knew it. This part out could help me though. I thought that was somebody here. No, that's for me. Do all types of stuff. It's gonna make them rage quit. I'm gonna go for a trick shot. No scope or something. They ran into the mountain, that's not good. But the mountain is in a circle, but still. Oh, yup. Come here. Come here, young blood. Let's see how close that was to his head. Wow! How much kills do you have? 7? Wow! GG, I hit him too. If you don't just use that chug jug. Good stuff, bro, good stuff. Oh, you're not a YouTube me. Not even gonna hold you. You're not a YouTube me. Y'all wanna know what I would've just did? If I had a battle pass, I would be a tier 31. Then I will hawk my cousin tier, which is the tier 71. Well, he has tier 70 right now, but he's gonna be a tier 71 in a minute. Well, once you get online, I done ran out the freaking V-Bucks and stuff. I would have bought the freaking, what's it called? Bright Gunner, or Bright Bomber, what's him, but. I mean, y'all don't see my sniper skills. Now y'all gotta see my freaking epic skills. Y'all gotta see my AR skills and how many kills I could average, even if it's more than one team at me. Y'all seen that round? I barely had mats, but I could have built right there. But I thought he would have been dead off of one shot here. We deploy gliders when falling, bounce around, extra impulse grenades, and oh, enemy territory, careful crossing that target. Oh, I don't care about them. I don't care about that side. I'm a bitch. I'll go to that side. Wise. I'm good to that side. But I'm gonna jump right here. I'm gonna jump right there. Yeah, so another great match I'm gonna have probably. I might not win. Yeah, you never know. But I do think it's gonna be a tilted though. I think the circle gonna be a tilted. But I gotta jump at the right time, which is right there. They don't jump circle. See? I'm gonna go pleasant first. Probably there's really going to be people going there. Most of the people will be going tilted right here. But you gotta play smart. Nah, they could kill me before I really got good guns. If one of my teammates steal my loot, bro, I'm telling you, dog. If they steal my loot, I'm gonna have to. I'm not picking them up, I'm telling you. I'll be the last person to survive and I'll still win there. I don't really care. I'm not picking up nobody if they steal my loot. Somebody come in this house, come towards me. Oh, nobody landed over here. See, they know big dog Tanner don't play. They know who I am. They see a pink bunny, they know who I am. Oh, I know we get two big pops. Well, four shield for me. He knocking people out with the pistol. I wanna see what they mean by it. Do we bounce higher or something? Yes, we do. That, so we could actually deploy our glider. I get this game now. I could have kept that revolver right now. What if I find a gun to go with my pump? See? Right there. See? My sister was playing this, but I never actually played it. This is all the loot I need. Hold up. I'm back. So, yeah, that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna end up going to the circle. Probably get me one or two supply drops. I'm trying to average at least 10 kills. Oh yeah, bro. I'm gonna show y'all the video clip. I'm not gonna show y'all it now. But like, I'm gonna show y'all it because, like, it was just me, Savage King 716, and Christian, right? So, I mean, I gave him a major carry, 10 kills, 3 and 2. That was a major carry. I'm gonna show y'all the clip, bro. I'm gonna show y'all it. only thing we gotta do. Wait, where did I get minis from? None of my teammates here? So you have to go with the music. That's what happens to people that try to be wild at Impulse 2. He just messed up my whole team. I just have full shield. Now change your full shield room. Where that supply drop just go? If y'all see a pink bunny, don't kill me, it's me. But legit? They? I mean, usually people be good in this game. What is it? Yes. You see how trash these kids are? I'm not even gonna pick up the grenade launcher. That was literally just a whole team against me. I mean, that's good for me. They're giving me my mats. One thing I'm surprised about is they didn't even touch me. Well, they did, but not horribly that I can't, you know? I will get that supply drop, but I feel like pushing right now. I hate those double barrels, even though they're probably better than the gun that I got right now. They'll probably be like, oh. I'll probably be like, why do you pull out your harvesting tool when you're loading? Because now, if there's a stack of minis, we won't drop. It could only be four. And they might drop it. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Like, my whole team's not even over here. Ooh, I forgot about him. Got it. Wow. He ain't getting that kill. What's wrong with him? Alright, that's the end of the broadcast. I hope you guys enjoy. Peace, and see you guys next.